What's up, Space Cadets? This is KJ48, and welcome back to my Empyrion Galactic Survival Let's Play. Last video, we took out some enemy bases that were in the way. We killed a giant robot and got some awesome loot. If you guys didn't see that video, you should absolutely go back and check it out. It was freaking awesome. Today, we will be checking out one more base in the area, and then we're going to be hitting up our advanced mining drones and putting more down, okay? If you end up enjoying the video, please remember to give it a like. Also, if you're new here, please subscribe for more daily videos. Okay, so the reason we were attacking the bases here, if you guys remember, is because I do have a lot of auto mining devices in the area, and I had to go around them, and it was kind of annoying. All right, so I am already in one of the other bases because I recorded for about 5 minutes and then realized I wasn't recording. Thank you very much, OBS. All right, so you didn't miss much. I just came over to this base. I came over to here. There was a core down there, and I destroyed the core, so now I could take things apart in the base or possibly loot it. Okay. It's a weird base. There's no enemies here. What's up with that? But it's pretty good. Pretty sweet. Oh, what is that? What is that? That is holographic screen. Okay, so those are the holographic screens. Basically, the reason you're not seeing anything is because I took the core out, so they're not, like, powered anymore. So I'm going to take some of the big money items here and then GTFO. All right, let's check some of these crates over here. See what we can see. Don't care about that. Man. Yeah. I guess I might as well take them. I hate taking these little dinky amounts of stuff. They're such crap. And they give me extra inventory management that I don't really care about. I go right here, and then, I don't really need biofuel. Get the hell out of here, biofuel. So, man, taking this extra stuff is just, ugh. But, whatevs. At least it's something. I'm gonna start being selective about what I take, too. That's not a terrible one. Okay. Oh my god, look at all these. Okay, so we can't take any more. Let's quickly dump some stuff into the factory. There we go. And continue looting. Alright, some of this stuff isn't total crap. Not totally useless. Alright, so we got all that stuff. Let's go over here. Maybe we could take this apart. This might give us some good stuff. Yeah, I got some stuff off the... Oh, what is this? That's pretty interesting. I feel like I'm floating. I didn't feel like I was actually on the ground. That was weird. Anyway, what is this? Power storage deco. Pretty cool. I have no more room, or why can't I pick that up? It's not that I couldn't pick it up, it's just that I didn't. What is this? Steel block. It's just a circle. Okay. Alright guys, we're back and we got some oxygen. I was kind of hurrying through this place because I didn't have the oxygen. I was hoping I could get this all done before, I would need the oxygen. But, nah, it wasn't going to happen. There's no oxygen, way to deploy oxygen on this thing. So, that's a bit of a bummer. But what I do have is, when I went back to base and got some oxygen, I also set it up to where... Nice. Okay. I also set it up to where I'm making the little oxygen bottles, so I'll have those with me next time I go out. Me not thinking ahead, you know? Alright, so, come over here. And we went in here. It doesn't seem like there's anything in here of interest. Yeah, you can't go in those anyway. Probably pick them up. They got some stuff on them, why not? Come to Papa. No more research. Yeah, I think that's what they do. They kind of take the alien and they stuff him in here and then they just research him. Oh, I was like, am I seeing through the wall or no? I took it apart. Okay. Take these apart. I will take some stuff apart at bases, but like I mentioned last video, just taking apart every single metal block in a base is not fun for me, and it's all about having fun. I mean, why am I going to do something that I don't find fun? And I don't find that fun, you know? I like setting up auto miners, let them mine the ores for me and get my resources that way, or going out. Even the hover vessel, Even the hover vessel drill ships, I like better than that. Actually, I could probably use that. It's not that I don't need water, guys. It's just I don't need a couple things of water in my inventory right now. You know what I mean? Table. Don't care about that. Oh, got a little shower here. Got a... some gold coins, another pulse rifle. Man, there's pulse rifles everywhere, man. Like, I'm getting, like, tons of pulse rifles. Okay. Let's go this way. I think we're just about done here. Oh, I'm glad I didn't miss that. Is this all one thing? Yeah, it is. Yeah, okay. Very cool. Very cool. Let's go in here, check this place out. Knock, knock! Ooh, let's go ahead and eat that and drink that. Can't drink it. You don't have to drink in this game. I don't know what the hell I was thinking about. What does that milk give you? Yeah, health, stamina, and food. Okay. Can't eat it because I'm full. Okay. Take you, take you. Nice tier 2 pistol. I like the tier 2 pistol. I should probably start carrying it around. I also obviously love the what do you call it pistol? The epic pistol. It's just it's epic. Okay, we'll just take that stuff. We might have missed some of those in there. That is okay. Let's go ahead and throw some of the stuff in here. Can't do it with that. I'm probably gonna throw that away. Glass plates. We don't need any more of those freaking rifles. Okay. So let's go ahead and throw this wood away. You know, there's probably a day where I'm going to need wood, but that day is not now. Oh, sounds like there's something out there. What do we got out here? Oh, look at this guy. A snow golem. Well, all right then. Shoot you right in your snow golem face. Ice golem? What do you think? Ice golem, yeah. Oh, wow, I don't really care about any of that. I guess I killed you for no reason, bro. Alright, so I've been all around there. I think I've been in this place. No, I haven't. You got anything for me? No. Advanced constructor's really good because it gives me... power, although I don't really like care too much about that those rare materials anymore because I went to the planets and got a ton of them. Might be asking why I'm not taking this. It might bother you that I'm not taking this. I don't care. It's not one or two pieces of ore. It's not even worth me like clicking the freaking button to take it. Seriously. All right. I think we're done here, guys. All right. So what we're gonna do now is. We're going to go back to base and collect our auto mining devices, and then we are going to... We're going to start placing them down. I love the way the base is color-coded now with a waypoint. It's just great. This game just keeps getting better and better every time I play it. Well, pretty much every time I play it, so... Man, this is why I love these waypoints so much. Look at this. Check this out. Watch this. Look at this. I've got every waypoint of every auto mining device easy to find, easy to get to, piece of cake. This is a wonderful, wonderful setup. I love it. I went ahead and made a bunch more fusion cells, and I've got 109, and I think we're just going to lay these down on just everything, like, just everything. Do I have anything in this area that's going to shoot at me? No. So let's put one down on this auto mine. Let's put one down on this iron deposit. I'm gonna put one down on every single promethium deposit on this planet. I want lots of power. Power has been a major issue for me since the beginning, and it's just now starting to become a little bit more manageable. But the thing is, you have so many things that need to be powered. So one thing I did not do is I did not set up a PUP. There we go. Factory. Start production. There we go. Plasma to factory, start production. There we go. All right, so let's go ahead and put this auto miner down, number 7. All right, looking good. Okay, And we usually put 6 or 7 pieces in there. There we go. And that's not bad. 212 per hour. You know, it's not great, but it's gonna be good considering we don't have to be here for it. Now, about the pups. Okay, so I was told, all right, it's a fact, as far as I know. I haven't tested out this season, but I've been told it's the same this season. It's a fact, as far as I understand, that the auto miners do not get targeted. They didn't last season, and I don't think they are this season either. So, with that being said, the idea of having a turret by it is not really needed, okay? But the thing is, I do want a base by the miners, because that's what allows me to have all these awesome waypoints all over the map. Now, there's two different things I can go with for the base. I mean, it's a little bit of a you know, covering this topic again. We have these things called PUPS, personal utility platforms. There's the minor light one, and then there's the plasma one. There's others as well, but these are the two I use. Now, these are almost the same cost. You know, this one's a little more expensive, but not that big of a deal. And I do like to power them, because even if I put down a light one, I want to have light in the area. I think it's pretty cool. So I could put, I chose plasma one because it's pretty much the same cost, roughly. Okay. Now, the thing about the plasma is, I've been told that last season during my Let's Play, drones would fly over these turrets and not attack them. Okay. Now, that doesn't make any sense. And the reason that doesn't make any sense is because these turrets are considered a base. A drone flying around in this area should attack this as a base. I'm told they don't. I was told that last season they didn't. I don't remember. So I'm a little bit fuzzy on this. But for trying to like just explain, trying to be as honest with I can about you new players, I've been told that putting down this plasma turret here is completely useless and is a waste of materials. I don't know if that's true. I'm not saying it's not true. I'm not saying it is true. I'm just saying I haven't seen any evidence of that this season, and I don't remember seeing it last season. With that being said, even if the drones do not attack your auto mine device and they don't attack your turret, I think that's a gameplay failure. I think these auto mining devices should have drones coming after them. As a matter of fact, I think drones should be able to sense these things and actually come attack them almost like your base. I think these things are really important. I think they need to be defended. All right. So I'm going to put down the turrets. I'm going to feed the turrets. I'm going to give the turrets everything they need. But it's kind of like a role play thing. If you're a new player and you want to take the chance, like I said, people have told me that these things will not be attacked. I don't know for sure. All right. So giving you new players all of the info, you know. Blueprint. Oh, yeah. Okay. Just giving you new players all the info you need to make your own decisions. So, with that being said, I don't have any ammo for this thing. I don't know. I can't believe I didn't bring any ammo for this thing. All right, so we're going to go ahead and rename this. This is an iron deposit. So, auto mining device, iron. And let's put a negative there, meaning that it needs fuel, ammo. And maybe when I come across these, if they're out of fuel, I could put a negative there. A negative there means it needs either ammo or fuel. I think that'll work. Did it do it? It didn't. Nope. Alright, auto mining device. Iron. Negative means it needs something, and you gotta hit enter. Alright, guys. I put down another 2 auto miners in this area. The problem is, I don't have the pups ready to go. So I need to kill some time, and look at this. There's a TSP Ningus thingy over here. So let's check this place out really quickly. Before we go in, let's have something to eat. And let's have some oxygen. We got the oxygen right there. That's fine. We're going to take some oxygen with us. You can see right here, I've got a lot of oxygen with me. And then we're going to dump all this stuff in here. I had this stuff from when I was at the base earlier. I should have dumped it off before I came out here. But that's okay. That'll work. All right, let's check out this place. So this is an admin place. That means we can't destroy it or mess with it in any way. What does that say? Lower deck docking. Okay. Oh, look at these. Look at these things. That's pretty cool. It's another docking place, isn't it? Yep. Alright, there is a drone out there making me a little nervous, but We'll see. We'll see what we can do. All right. Oh, this place looks pretty cool. We got some ATM machines here. Got some freight handling. Probably. Oh, we can go in there, huh? That's interesting. Surprised we can. Can't go in there, though. All right. Oh, look at these, man. This is an interesting looking area. Oh, we should go loot this stuff. It's just for show, people. Just for show. Just for show, no go. This place looks awesome. Let's go up top, see what's up there. Nothing? We got. I feel like I'm in a mall. Pretty. All right, this is a nice looking place. This is a nice looking place, people. Blueprint's finished. We gotta make another one. Go. Wait, these things don't take any. Wait. Really? Rock dust, copper, cobalt. Oh, yeah, they barely take any iron. That's cool. I like that. Right, so it's just another way to get in. Yeah, so there's nothing to do here. We can't, like, can't really do anything. It's just a place to go trade, I guess, if you're on multiplayer servers. Okay. Commons. Yeah, this is like a mall. It's like the food court. Okay, what's this? This is weird. This is a weird room. Like a utility room or something. Alright, let's get the hell out of here. Yeah, there's not much for us to do here. Where's the doors? Get me out of this crazy place! It's a madhouse! A madhouse! Alright, we are over here in the woods. Got a couple drones over here. I shot them down. I was actually flying through here, and the damn drone base. Where is it? I was flying through here, and the damn drone base started shooting at me. We gotta take these bases out. They're freaking annoying. But I just found another Promethium deposit, so we are going to put down another turret here. Where is it? There it is. So let's go ahead and put down another plasma. There we go. Looking good. Okay, very cool. Oh, that's a drone I didn't shoot down. Hold on. Punk ass. Yeah! Suck it, drone. Okay. Back to work. Okay, so take that off a predator. Give it some fuel. Don't even worry about turning it back on. It doesn't matter. Fuel is good. Predator, then we gotta go like this. And this is Promethium. So, AMD. Pro. Oops. Pro. Boop, boop, and there we go. Alright, I think I'm looking for iron at this point. We got four Promethium. I think we got four down, right? One, two, three, four, five? Do we have five Promethium down? Ooh, we might have five. Okay, one, two, AMD, auto mining device, ADM. Yeah, I've got dyslexia. What of it? Well, I've only did it once, so that's not too bad. All right, anyway, Promethium, two, three, four, five. Okay, so we have five. That's enough Promethium. I want to have plenty of power, obviously, but that is not so big of a deal. I did see an area where there was a lot of iron nodes that were untouched. Where did I see that? Oh, it's over here. Yeah, we got a bunch of iron nodes in this direction. So how would we get there? We could probably just head east. Yeah. Yeah. Let's head east. No, west. Sorry, west. West is the direction I was heading. So we're going to continue heading west. I meant to do some building in this video, guys, but, you know, I didn't realize I was... Whoa. I just went through that green thing that, like, separates the worlds, like, the way they load and stuff. Anyway, I didn't realize I'd have so many auto miners to put down. Oh, more Promethium. You know what? I don't really need any more Promethium right now. Yeah, copper. We got a base over there. Oh, God, we got bases, a lot of bases in here. Let's get some height because we will be getting shot at. All right, we're high enough. All right, so, yeah, I was hoping to do some building today, but, you know, we did not get to it. I promise you, we need to head a little more south. I promise you tomorrow, or next video, I keep saying tomorrow, but I promise you next video, we will do a building video. And I'm going to try and do a building video or two, and then a couple of buildings of attacking bases, then a couple of building videos, and kind of just mix it up as much as I can to keep you guys as interested as possible, because I love this game, and I would love for you guys to continue watching it at the pace that you have been. You guys have been supporting the hell out of this series for over a year now, well over a year, maybe coming up on 2 years, actually, and really like this game. I really do, so I am really happy that you guys are enjoying it as much as you are. It's getting a little dark. Let's take care of that. There we go. Strictly for you guys, I don't mind the dark. But the fact of the matter is, it makes for a bad video. I might start dealing with it. You know, we'll see. We'll see. Alright. Let's get down there. We got a drone down there. Where is he? I saw him. There he is. Oh boy. This ship was not made to fly like this. Stupid drones. I think there's another one to the left. Yep. Another rocket drone. Let's use some of these other guns just for the lulls. Am I even hitting him? I should be. I don't know. I can't tell. Yeah! Alright, I found a use for the plasma cannons. I still think the homing missiles are the best. Like, I don't really see the really need to use anything else, to be perfectly honest. What's behind me? Yeah, so right in between the iron deposits. Alright, let's come over here and set one up here first. Land right by the drone, because we're a boss and the drone is not. Let's go ahead and set up some more pups. I wish we could set up multiple pups, that'd be cool. 7. How many iron ones is this gonna be? I don't know. Let's go ahead and do this. 240 per hour, that's gonna be nice. So let's go ahead and see how many iron AMDs we have. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. You know what? How many more are in this area? Yeah, there's only one more right here. Why don't we just put one more down and we'll save the other ones? Because we might want to put them down on maybe magnesium or the other ores in this game, you know, cobalt, copper, silicon, magnesium. They're not really overly needed that much, but I do want to hold on to some of these auto miner devices because, I don't know. To be perfectly honest, I'm getting a little bored of putting them down as well. Alright, so let's come on over here and put this last one down, and then we will call it a video. I will wait the 6 minutes it's going to take to make the two pups off camera. Okay, let's do that. And what do you got? Alright, so number 7. Okay. And we'll give you some power. Alright, looking good, looking good. Alright guys, we're going to call this one here. That is going to be it for this video, and I will see you next time. And then, whoa. That was kind of weird. Game's been acting a little funny today with, I wonder what just launched me up. Huh. Anyway, see you next time, guys. Till then, take it easy.